Kimberly Sanders, Miss Columbia Basin.
Tell us why you're here today.
Hi, Linda. I am here because I want to share my journey of Cushing's disease.
Please tell us about your journey and what is Cushing's disease. Okay.
Cushing's disease is when your body makes entirely too much cortisol. It's deadly and it causes enormous weight gain. I gained 100 pounds or more. It causes you to grow a beard. I grew a beard. I had acne all over my back. I lost my hair. I lost all of my femininity, every ounce of it.
So what led to you finally discovering that there was a name to what was happening to your body?
Well, it's kind of funny because I lost my voice actually in December 2010. I couldn't speak anymore. I tried as hard as I could, no voice at all. I went for 6 years sounding like a monster. I lost friends, a lot of friends, I lost family. I couldn't even go through the drive-thru and order food. It was horrible, and so it affected my life in every aspect, emotionally, physically, and spiritually. I was hit rock bottom.
So how do you advocate for yourself when you can't even speak?
It was awful. It was horrible. I went to as many doctors as I could. A lot of doctors said that I was just under a lot of stress and sent me to speech therapy, and that didn't help. I even spent $3,000 going to a specialist in Florida and staying with her for a week to work with me.
So you're going through all of this traumatic process. You've lost your job. Who was it and how, what year did you finally discover that it was Cushing's?
Well, I discovered it was Cushing's in 2021, just last summer.
Just last summer.
Mm-hmm. Just last summer. I got my voice back in 2017 because I cut out caffeine. And I did a lot of research and realized that caffeine actually affects your cortisol level. And so my voice came back after 6 horrible years. But then all the weight gain continued to happen. The acne on my back, all the other symptoms were there. I even had my left toe amputated because of blood clots in my body. And then when I met Dr. Gulani at Columbia Basin Health Association, he told me that I had Cushing's disease, and that's what set the ball rolling.
He just knew like that.
He knew. He walked in the room and it looked right at me and he said, "You have Cushing's disease. Let's get you better." Cushing's disease is formed by having a tumor on your pituitary gland in your brain. So I went and they looked through my nose, drilled a hole in my skull, and plucked that little tumor out. It was only this big. Plucked it out, and I was completely healed afterwards.
Weight loss?
Weight loss. I immediately dropped 89 pounds, and all the acne went away. I got my life back.
So a little tumor, the size of your fingernail on your gland, made this massive impact on your life.
Absolutely.
10 years.
Destroyed my life, yes.
So Kimmy, that is an amazing story.
Isn't it?
What do you want to share with people about that? What is your message about Cushing's disease?
I want people to know that Cushing's disease is deadly. A lot of women have it, and a lot of women are fat shamed. I was. And they need to just fight for their rights, fight for their body. But you're the one that knows your body, not the doctor. I mean, they're human. They're human just like we are. They make mistakes, but they only see you for a split second. You live in your body all of your life. So you know, if you know there's something wrong, you keep being an advocate for yourself.
That's a beautiful message.
Yes.
Because I think we all need to be reminded that we are in charge of our own selves, mentally, physically, yeah, emotionally. And that the minute you stop advocating for yourself, no one's gonna do it for you, right? So thank you for reminding us all to advocate for ourselves, to know when there's something wrong,
yes,
and that there is beauty and blessings that come from doing that. So welcome to your new life.
Thank you.
And thank you for sharing your story.
Thank you, Linda, thank you.